another lockpick and some money.
Here's some cash.
Where did you even come from?
Much obliged.
Oh, hello.
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate. My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am. Slate said, your father always wanted a son. I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his good fortune.
Look at this, my tower. It's only fair they give me a cut of the profits, don't you think?
Box of chocolates. Ooh. Ooh. Yes, we want that. Oh, a sniper? Okay. Some more monies. Three picks? We have six? Alright.
Locked. Elizabeth.
Let's try it. It better be worth it. Is this game based on a true story?
Got it.
I'm gonna have to say no. New pants, Skyline Reloader? Oh, that's cool. No comparison. No, let's just take it. Not even on the Skylines that much.
Take this.
Great.
I hope it isn't based on a true story. Was there a box we could search? Okay. Alright, so let's go across the street. And let's crack that code. Oh my god, fish. Oh, nice. Come here. Elizabeth!
Hey.
Oh, wait. Wrong room.
Looks simple enough. Tip the hat to the Vox.
Well, there must be more to this place than meets the eye.
Tip the hat? Tip the hat. Is there a statue or something with the hat? Alright, we're looking for some hats. They're all dead. Ah!
Tip of a hat.
Indeed.
Oh.
More money.
Thank you. This is based on Lowco's real life. Holy crap.
What's that?
What? Oh, an RPG. Let's go with salt capacity now. We're gonna need
to use
that.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I wish I could hold more than two guns. That kind of bums me out, because in the other ones, you could hold, like, all the guns. I think, right? Can you? Yeah,
Daisy,
there's, like, a million types of guns.
I've read about her. books say she's out to tear Columbia from the sky.
Everybody's got a dream.
I don't want to be a part of their world. I don't want to be a part of their culture, their politics, their people. The sun is setting on their world, and soon enough, all they gonna see is the dark.
Damn. Oh, okay, Marcinic. Okay, cool. Salt, salt, salt. What's up, Splurgenby? Okay. Let's go. Lego.
Who's that?
Jesus. Oh! Oh! Wait, where's my aim? Where are you going? What in the... Hey game, don't tell me what to do. What's up, use a bulga? How's it going? I hope I said your name right. I probably butchered it, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry! Nothing in there. Anything in these boxes?
They shut down gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. Must be because of what's going on with that man's slate.
Well, I suppose we could take those skylines above us.
This is going to be fantastic.
Is it though?
What vigors do we have? Find some ammunition lying around. I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best.
I've got possession, murder, crows, devil's kiss, and bucking bronco. Difficulty medium. What's up, Duskar?
The line's clear.
Equip the reload pants? I don't know how to change that. I don't know how to change it. Bye, Elizabeth. Oh, she's behind me. Oh, she's fast. Oh.
We're a band of brothers, many of the soil.
Surprised we didn't get lost. Oh wow, that's a dead guy. That is a dead guy. What's up, lasers are magic? Bucking Bronco is awesome. Yeah, we got a chance to use it earlier. It's pretty cool. It's co. Yeah, I don't know how to open the inventory. Man, I'm glad I know how to change my pants. I don't know how to change my pants, guys! get down.
Booker, take this rifle.
Take what rifle?
Here you go!
Oh, hell.
Just find that shock jug and get the hell out of here.
Damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Sniper Lowco on duty. What's up, Dr. Foster? How you doing?
Here, ammo. You need this.
Great. Thank you. Okay, she's awesome. Where's my... I actually want my... Gotcha! She's a circus of value! Okay, I can't go this way. Need more ammo. Nice. Okay. Let's go. Elizabeth Carey is real, I know, right?
Got
to carry her all day, every day.
God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city, dear.
Nothing. Sold. Nah. Oh yes, we want this. Mini clusters? Which one's Devil's Kiss? That is the one. That's the fire one, I think. We're like $50 short of this. Causes the corpse of the murder of Crow's victims. We want this. I want this. I want to save for this. Maybe we'll be able to come back. Hey, Elizabeth, do you have any money? I'm so close. Oh, an armory too. I don't really want any of this, though.
They'll call us assassins when our work is done.
What's up, Danky?
Cornelius Slate, the swift left hook of the Vox Populi. We'll be trading Comstock's life for a new one.
So close.
So be it. The Fitzroy woman and I are comrades of necessity. I doubt all the men who retin Caesar's toga would still be seen breaking bread together in peacetime. With Comstock gone, my men's past deeds will be sacred, and they will claim the spoils due them. I need not live to see it.
Boom. Racked. Possess the vending machine. Oh. Actually, I don't know why I thought about doing that, but I never did. Oh! Oh, we have enough money now. That's awesome. Good to know. Thank you. Alright, now we gotta keep an eye out for some salt. Duh. Really, Olcan? Yeah, definitely a bug. That would be crazy. That would be pretty crazy if I had 1 million followers. Okay. Let's go buy that upgrade now. Cool. Do we have it equipped? Okay. 1 sec.
You've got secrets and possession delivered to lovers.
What's up, Impala? How you doing? What's up, SWAT? How's it going? She might actually start full-time streaming with 1 million followers. Please. Wait. Oh no, we didn't come from this way.
Our prophet Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll-
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boy's dead. We won't die at his hands.
What's up, Gurry Tricolor?
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one!
Oh god.
You see, you're a killer, Booker. Like it or not.
Just give us the shot, Jock.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in wounded knee in Peking.
Oh gosh. Do I have any ties to the Mafia? I don't think so, no. I'm gonna have to say no. I gotta remember to use my salts. Barrel. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh, an infusion. Let's go with this again. How far into the game?
Already.
Silver bar?
Ooh. Me, yeah.
Rima, 2 months in a row. Thank you so much for the resub, Rima. Really appreciate that. Thank you so much. How far into the game are we? We have been playing for about 3 hours now, so we're not very far. We're not too far. Things still don't make sense to me, so. Okay, we're done with this room. We're out of here. I think more salt is the last thing I need. I need more salt. I don't have enough salt. Wait, what guns do these have? A machine gun? I think I'm gonna switch the sniper because I can't really use it right now. So I'm gonna swap it out. And maybe we'll meet again another day.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but
this is
the right materials aren't always at hand.
This is Charlie. Okay, this is bad. Dollar bill. All right, the Box of Rebellion or the Battle of Wounded Knee. Let's go here first. Oh.
Me, yeah.
The Tin Soldier Moff is taking credit for the deeds of the real ones. Young lady. He wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
Moff Dog, thank you so much for the 6-month resub. Really appreciate that. I'm so confused why you're resubbing on another account, but thank you. You're crazy. I'm nervous. Oh gosh.
With hue and cry, with hatchet red, they danced amongst our noble dead. But when our soldiers took the field, the savage horde could only yield.
Okay. Very informative. Yeah, Monkey Larry?
You were there. At Wounded Knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell
Me?
Her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. Let's come, stop.
This is it, man!
Here's the soldier I spoke of! The kind of man Comstock pretends to be! Say if I told you true!
Just give me what I need.
I will. After you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the boxers.
Who are the boxers?
The Chinese. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we
no.
are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Okay. Yeah, I got everything. Have we been here?
Who is he?
What? I'm sorry. Wow, he had a lot of money. New hat. Storm. Killing with Devil's Kiss, Shock Jockey, or Bucking Bronco causes effects to chain to nearby enemies. What? What do we have now? Yeah. We got a new hat. You know what? Let's take the RPG. It'll be fun. Yeah, this will be fun. I mean, it keeps leaving RPGs. It's clearly a sign that we should use it. New hat hype, boo! Okay, calm down, lady. Calm down.
Boxer Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking? It was my hat that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
That's the spirit. Let's go here first. Oh yeah. New boots, Newton's Law. Landing off a skyline knocks back nearby enemies. What do we have now? Yeah, let's switch that out. Carbine ammo, nice. All right, got my RPG.
Twas yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies until they crossed the righteous path of our prophet's holy wrath.
That's a little racist.
Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Who wants to live forever?
Oh.
Perfect timing!
Yeah, that was pretty good timing.
You did them a favor, Booker. You let them die like men.
I didn't ask for this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts
that
of
was a double negative.
You tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the rotunda. It's almost over.
Let's fight him. Let's do it.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
That guy didn't read Loco's stream rules. Kuma, hey, thanks for the host. All right. Let's do this.